I'm from Partick myself. I'm a Partick gal. So, yep, I've born and bred.
Born and bred. Yep. Okay, tell me a little bit about the selection of songs you were doing last night.
Okay, last night I started off with a Gaelic walking song, an ancient Gaelic walking song that dates back to 1601 from the Battle of Eriskay. In Lewis, and the second song was what they call an Oran Mór, a big song. It was actually taught, it wasn't taught to me, but it was originally brought to the fore by a woman called Flora McNeil, who was in the audience. She was the mother of Maggie McInnes last night, so that was, I did quite a few songs by her to sort of, I don't know, as a tribute, really.
As a tribute.
For Flora. And I did there's so many different genres of of songs in Gaelic. Mm. So I just tried to do a kind of mixed variety, really.
Are you a Gaelic speaker?
I'm not a fluent Gaelic speaker. I'm what you'd call a learner still, but I've been learning the language since 1999. Mm-hmm. So, I've been learning for a good 5-6 years now, and love it.
Seems to be like most of the songs I've heard, they're pretty desperate and depressed. And has terrible things got to happen to you before anyone will write a song about
you? Well, pretty much in the Gaelic idiom, I would say. You can get, I mean, the Gaels have got great humour, so you can get a lot of very, very humorous songs, but they tend to be more either horrifically depressing, you know, and heart-rendingly sad, or very, very funny. So it's, you don't get very much in between, you know. It's usually just humour or complete grief.
So how have you enjoyed Partick's first official folk festival?
I think it's been great. I think it's great for the community, and there's been a lot of feedback so far. There's been many of the gigs have been sold out, or at least full house, which has been fantastic for the community as well. And it kind of the outdoor events as well give the public who don't maybe get a chance to see a lot of bands live. So that's been a great thing as well. We've had the day concerts during the day. Mm-hmm. And things like that, in the open air. That's been fantastic too. And I just hope they can continue it in some way at some other stage. So, yeah.